how it is spread now. And in China, they changed things very quickly. As soon as their health care workers started dying, so a minute silence, please, folks, if you wouldn't mind. Thank you.
Dr. Abdul Chowdhury, on the 18th of March, 2020,
alongside a whole range of other people. Just to say that